After Preeti Sanon and Arshad Warsi, now Jacqueline Fernandez has wrapped up the Rajasthan schedule for the upcoming film Bachchan Pandey. A couple of days back, Jacqueline Fernandez started her part of the shoot for one of the most anticipated projects, Bachchan Pandey, starring Akshay Kumar in the lead role. Sharing a series of pictures, Jacqueline wrote, "Had so much fun playing this character for Bachchan Pandey. Thank you, Nadia Dwala Branson, Akshay Kumar, Varda Khan, S. Nadia Dwala, Farhad Samji, Shan Muthathil for making her come alive. Sanon, you are amazing. Love you loads. Welcome to films Chandini Vabhi, Stacey Cardoz, Madhav, Stay Crazy." The forthcoming action comedy is helmed by Farhad Samji and bankrolled by Sajid Nadia Dwala. It will hit the theatres on 26th January 2022. The flick will reportedly be shot in places like Gadisar Lake and Jaisalkot. Akshay Kumar's character in the film is a gangster who aspires to be an actor, while Preeti essays the role of a journalist who harbors dreams of becoming a film director. Besides Bachchan Pandey, Jacqueline Fernandez also has a Bhoot Police alongside Saif Ali Khan, Yami Gautam and Arjun Kapoor. Circus with Ranveer Singh and Kittu opposite Salman Khan in the pipeline.